Hello everybody, this is Rick Gaming so far. Welcome back to Let's Play Speedy Eggbert 2 Vas709 mod, level 7. No, we only need one chest. This is the chase land. Why is everything made of chase? This isn't a chase level. I think here is where you put it. Yep, guessed correctly. Wasp. Let's go. Let's push it. Okay. I think this is all to reach the chest. I believe. Oh no, it's to get. I think it might be to get back up there. Let me check. Yeah, it is. Let me push this across here. What's up the other side? Just push it back. The wasp. Teleporter time. Let's open up this door. Is this other teleporter? Let's go this way, see if we can find that chest. Blue door and a green door. Well, that was close. Green key. Two extra lives. Good. Could come in handy. Actually, I might go destroy that last bomb just for fun. Now let's open up the green door. Another teleporter. Now let's try and find the blue key. Right here. Don't know where that goes. We'll come back here after we get the chest. Oh no, wait, that might be where we need to use the dynamite. Here, maybe? Aha! I guess so. I'm sorry, but I had to stop the video for a bit because there's an annoying rooster outside my house and it's driving me mad. Get what I need the dynamite for. Doesn't matter. Now we just got the chest. Now we can get and finish this level. Okay. attract. Definitely trapped. That's what I need the dynamite for. Where hang on a minute. Hey, let me look up the cheat to get the dynamite. Eggbert 2 cheats. Hang on a minute. Since I just wasted mine. Come on. Show me the dynamite cheat. Oh, it's you, dynamite. I was typing it in with an I. And it, I was wondering why it wouldn't give me it. Luckily, I know why. Let's point this dynamite down. Cool. Now, since we've got the chest, we can get through here. And that's the level done. This is Rick Gamer 705 signing off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.